back to another video. Today we've got Bristol City at Elm Road. It's the first game back after the international break. We need to kick off after a 4-1 demolition against West Brom. But as I said in the last video, fair play to them. They beat us even, well, they beat us. They took the chances. A few mistakes from our keeper, who is injured today, as well as our sub-keeper, Blackman. So we're relying on one of the academy keepers, either Huffer or Mizek. Personally, I'd go with Huffer. Insane at passing. And Janssen's out as well, so maybe Phillips will play centre-back. And Saez will come in. Or possibly Apo Halm. I'm predicting a 2-1 win today. Hopefully we can pick up 3 points. I think we're fourth now, or third. Something like that. So with that being said, let's hopefully get 3 points. Come on, Leeds.
Yeah. Carden!
Welcome back. Thankfully a 2-0 win. Roof and Hernandez both scoring. Hernandez is seeming to like his headers recently, especially to far post. I think we're now second in the league. Middlesbrough are playing right now against Brentford. So yeah, we've got Reading at home on Tuesday night. Then we've got Sheffield United away next Saturday. Hopefully we'll be able to pick up 6 points out of them. Sheffield United's going to be the hardest one, I believe. So yeah, with that being said, I hope you enjoyed. If you did, hit like button below, subscribe if you haven't already. I'll see you on Tuesday night for the Reading video. So yeah, thanks for watching. Peace.